Can we go now? History of magic.
Ah, Harry, I see you brought your friends. The spell I am going to try and teach you is called the Patronus charm. It conjures up a Patronus, a kind of guardian that acts as a shield between you and the Dementor. What I want you to do is to go in there and bring back the spellbook containing the Patronus charm. You will face a boggart, a creature that assumes the form of the thing you most fear, which for you, Harry, is that of a Dementor. Good luck.
Further. Thank you. More to go.
Huh! It, the Patronus spellbook.
Harry!
I heard my dad.
You heard James?
Yeah. Why? You didn't know my dad, did you?
Remus?
Ugh.
Severus, I will be with you in a moment. I will go and keep Professor Snape busy. I'm afraid you will have to make your own way back.
Try not to be seen.
You know, I can't stand Snape. Always there when you don't want him, and setting impossible homework tasks to catch you out.
Don't be so sure, Ron.
What?
Well, while you were waiting for Harry, I was studying these books. I think we can get our hands on some fairy wings in Hogsmeade.
Hogsmeade? But how are we going to get there before the next potions class?
The map shows that there's a secret passage under the statue of the humpback witch on the third floor. What do you think?
Beaumont Marchbanks. That goes on my list.
Hermione, do you think you can sneak under there?
Hey, Hermione, that space looks about the right size for you. I've got it. I'll wait here. Hermione, you see what's through there.
Got it! The Draconophore's spellbook!
Thank you.
Snape.
We need to be really quiet.
I'll add Gondolin Oliphant to my list. My list's complete. I should go and see Fred and George now.
We need to be on the third floor.
Good!
To get those ingredients for Snape, we need to go to the statue of the humpback witch.
We go now. Make sure we're not seen.
I really want to be more efficient with my spell casting, and I need chapter 3 for that.
Yes! A brilliant choice! This means you'll be able to cast spells much quicker now, something I know you'll share with Harry and Ron.
What does this card cost?
100 Bertie Bott's Every Flavor Beans. We're sure these things will be of interest to you, Harry.
A vial of the antidote to uncommon poisons. How much is this?
20 Bertie Bott's Every Flavor Beans. Have a look at these, Ron.
Carry more dung bombs with this dung bomb case. How much is it?
100 Bertie Bots every flavor beans.
Fantastic! Now you can carry even more dung bombs. Here are some things that may interest you, Ron. Ah, Hermione! These things are more suitable for you.
compendiums.
That it's not safe out here. What with Dementors, Sirius Black, and us? You could really get hurt. Watch out!
You've got to keep out of the way!
You could hit the side of the barn!
Hurry!
That was rubbish, Malfoy! Watch out! Keep going, Harry!
Let's get the fairies now and get back to Hogwarts as quickly as we can. The Dementors will be patrolling Hogsmeade soon, and it's not safe to hang around the Shrieking Shack.
Scare me with how seriously you take your homework assignments.
Harry! Ron! Hermione! Break down that fence! I'll try and keep them away!
Thank you.
Careful.
Out late tonight, aren't we? They've put those security trolls on the 7th floor, you know. It's a bit late, if you ask me, since Sirius Black's already been in your dormitory tonight.
What?
Made a terrible mess of your bed, Mr. Weasley. Pity you were, did it?
Thank you.
dormitory. I have things to do.
Oh, just please let me in.
Neville, what's wrong?
I lost my list of passwords and Sirius Black must have found it. And Sir Cadogan just let him in. Professor McGonagall is so furious with me that she's forbidden anyone to give me the password into the tower.
Hang on. Fortuna Major.
My pleasure.